are a human rights catastrophe for immigrants. Do you agree?
Yes.
Donald Trump says he's going to deport all of the undocumented immigrants in this country. This is an even more massive scale of deportations than the record 2 million deportations that happened under the Obama administration. We say no more deportations! No more deportations!